My name's RJ. I'm going to show you how to make anime hair. By doing that, you need to have complete silence. Alright, I'm going to show you how, what kind of hair length you need for your bangs. About 16 inches. Back here, like, I don't know, like 2 inches. I don't know. And then in the back right here, this back, you want to know, is 1 millimeter. All you need to do now is concentrate on your hand and the gel. They become one. And this is how anime hair is!
Of a romantic stuff to my tongue, way down with words too overdramatic. Tonight it's a cat, get much worse.